go into the press box area of the bowl because of the danger.
Thank you. Seesaw battle all the way. How do you feel about the outcome?
Well, I just can't believe the last 2 minutes. It's incredible. Anything could have happened. As you know, we had chances in the first half and didn't capitalize, and they did. It was just a whale of a football game. It's a shame somebody had to lose this game, really. That's how I felt.
Tough defensive stands by UConn about 3 or 4 times.
Oh, boy, were they ever. We just couldn't get the ball in there. We had opportunity after opportunity in the first half and couldn't do it. Fortunately, we didn't give up, and we did it when we had to.
Okay, you came out of halftime. You were stopped there. How'd you get them back on for the third quarter?
Well, they just never quit. You know, these are real quality kids with great character, and they just stayed with it. And I'm just so proud of them.
Great, Coach.
Thank
Congratulations.
You. Thank you very much.
Hey there, buddy. I'm so glad to stay with you this year, you know? Hey.
Thanks, Kelly.
Hey.
Hi, Kelly. You get a word with you, Kelly?
Sure.
Congratulations on the game.
Thanks.
You drove them down. 4 TD passes. How do you feel about that?
Well, I'll tell you. Team showed a lot of character, a lot of poise today. UConn's a hell of a football team. Now, they played well, but we rose to the occasion a lot. You know, sometimes we didn't exactly make it. We had some goal line plays that didn't work, but God, what an effort. What an effort.
Yep. Did you work that play out with Tom Zuba before in the huddle? Or what?
Well, I tell you, that's one touchdown. We must have thrown that pass about 3,000 times in practice. Uh-huh. You know, we should have that down by now.
Yeah, definitely. Right, congratulations.
Thanks, Stevie.